Director Bong Joon-ho surprised the world by winning the Academy's top 4 crowns as a Parasite in 2020. Another news came out of him. A TV drama that remakes Bong Joon-ho's 2013 movie Snowpiercer will be aired in the United States in May. American Entertainment Media Deadline reported that Snowpiercer TV drama will be aired on TNT, the Warner Media cable channel, at 9 p.m. on May 31st. In addition, he said, Snowpiercer TV drama is based on the 2013 film directed by Bong Joon-ho, who goes well with the movie The Parasite at the Academy Awards. Snowpiercer is a work that reveals class problems through the front and tail compartments of trains where survivors have boarded on the frozen earth due to extreme weather. The drama Snowpiercer has been planned since 2015, but it was delayed for various reasons and finally got on the air this year.
Attention all passengers. The temperature outside is minus 119 degrees Celsius. We are 6 years, 9 months, and 26 days from departure. For your personal safety, be prepared to brace.
Snowpiercer is all that's left of the world. Mr. Wilford runs our train based on 3 principles.
Can I borrow you for a second?
Work, honor, and order. Each of us in our place.
Never forget who you are.
A tailie.
We figured out a way to survive in the shadows. How about we leave this hell behind?
There's an idea traveling up train, and all it needs is a spark.
We march to the engine!
What is it you see when you look at this train?
I see a fortress to clash.
I see a balance of need and speed and greed. I see 3,000 souls surviving on a planet determined to freeze all life in place. We're still in motion.
Crush every last spark of this mutiny now.
To the engine!
Forever.
I am fighting to do what I know is right. Once you pass through that door, there's no turning back.